Hi, this is Trey Pastor. They released another trailer. This is one with Steppenwolf, I think, and Darkseid. And they said also, somebody said Green Lantern as well. So anyway, this is about a minute. So I'm beyond stoked for the Snyder Cut, which is coming out next Thursday. And I already took the day off, so I'm going to be there to watch it. So let's get right to it. I'll be right back. My headphones in. Okay, here we go. Right now. Go. Steppenwolf. Max Original.
This world is divided. Too separate to be one.
Oh, man.
No protectors here.
Oh! Whoa!
This world will fall. Like all the others.
Oh.
For Darkseid.
Oh. Oh, man.
I have turned 100,000 worlds to dust.
Oh.
And when this world is scorched, all of existence shall be mine.
Oh, man. That was freaking awesome. You know, I gotta watch that again. Oh, let me do that. Zach's the man. Oh my God. Hold on. Let's see something. Let's rewind this. Okay. Here we go. Right now. Go. Steppenwolf. Max Original. WDC.
This world is divided. Too separate to be one.
Oh man.
No protectors here.
Oh, man, that punch. Whoa.
This world will fall. Like all the others. For Darkseid. I have turned 100,000 worlds to dust. And when this world is scorched, all of existence shall be.
Oh man, this is freaking awesome. Just, I'm beyond stoked. Max Original. Oh God, that's just, oh my God. I didn't see Green Lantern in there. Man, gotta watch it again. I didn't see Green Lantern. I know I saw the God. So I even saw I forgot her name. Robin Wright's character, who's, you know, Wonder Woman's aunt. I saw her there. She was even there. But Jesus, that's just, it's just the epicness of this whole thing. Now it feels like the Justice League version didn't even seem like it was happening in the whole world. It was like, it didn't seem like a major deal. This seems like a big deal. Like this is end of the world type thing. this movie has that big game feel to it, and put it that way. This has, like, you know, the world is gonna end if they don't defeat Steppenwolf, because Darkseid is coming. That's just, oh man, that's awesome. That's freaking awesome. I'm beyond stoked for this movie. Like I said, I took off Thursday. I already put in the day, so I'm gonna be off all day long. So, you know, I gotta go out later to, for, you know, from blood tests, for medical thing, but I'm gonna be here watching it in my room on the big TV, and I'm gonna lock the door and tell my brother, do not disturb me, because these people, you know, my brother has a habit of knocking on the door. And so, do not disturb me at all when I'm watching this, because I will not answer you, okay? Don't knock on the door. You knock on the door, I'm gonna have to commit a murder, okay? Okay, so stay away from my door. I'm going to tell him that morning when I'm watching, do not knock on my door. I will come out when I will come out, okay? I'm beyond stoked for this movie. Everything he's showing is just freaking awesome. And I wonder what he's going to show tomorrow. Tomorrow's Thursday. And I think there is supposed to be one final trailer. That's what Grace Randolph said. There's supposed to be one final trailer, but we don't know when that's going to be. So maybe there'll be more trailers up until Sunday, like before, and then on Sunday he'll drop another, you know, the full final trailer. But tell me this movie doesn't have the epic big game feel, okay? The other movie just didn't feel like a big game feel. This movie feels epic, okay? Like it's going to be a struggle. Oh my God. Darkseid and Steppenwolf looks so, I'm beyond stoked. Anyway, let me know what you think of this I guess this is the Steppenwolf and Darkseid trailer to me, because I didn't see, you know, I saw the gods and the Amazons and stuff and Atlanteans. I didn't see any Green Lanterns. Maybe I didn't look hard enough, but I didn't see them. Usually, you know, you can tell by the green. But anyway, I'll leave a link to that trailer in the description box so you can check it out for yourself. Also have links to my Facebook, my Twitter, my Instagram. Also have a link to my other channel, Fall Views and Opinions. Please check that out as well. Also have a link to my Patreon channel. Please check that out if you get a chance. And this is Trey Pastor saying so long and take care.